learner. Never stop discovering new things about the world around you. We live in a world that prizes education, but most people think of education only in terms of formal classes. When people graduate from high school or college, they often think their education is complete, but it is possible to continue learning after finishing school and making the effort pays off personally and professionally. On a personal level, learning can be fun. It can deepen your conversation by giving you something interesting to talk about, and it is good for your brain. Habits that require thought can help you keep your mental abilities as you age. Just as exercise makes your muscles stronger, your mind becomes sharper when you use it. Being a lifelong learner can also help your career. Being an expert in an area outside of your present job gives you freedom. It allows you to take a job in another field if you want to. Also, knowledge in other areas can help you develop creative ideas in your current job. So how do you become a lifelong learner? Let's start with making a conscious decision to do so. You need to
be determined to
keep making the effort to learn when it isn't easy. It may help to find friends who will encourage your learning. It might also help to set aside specific time to study. Try finding time to learn throughout your day. Carry a book with you and read when you have to wait. Audio book and podcast are also helpful resources. You can listen to them while traveling or doing chores. Finding ways to use what you learn can help you remember things. When you want to learn how to fix
appliances,
try fixing some at home. If you are learning a foreign language, find someone who speaks that language to talk to. If you are learning facts about economics or science, explain what you are learning to someone else. And you can help that person be a long life learner too.